This is my gifted house. This is the front. Given to me from a very dear friend, my sister girl, Lynette, my mentor, and she has inspired me to go further in it. I do not own the rights to this music. I used cork for the siding, and I just spray painted it black. That's the rooftop, but still working on it. Actually, the whole house is still being worked on. That's the whole house from the inside. So I'll give you a closer view. And a lot of the things in the house was given to me, but I dare not call names because I'll forget somebody. So you'll see what you gave me inside the house. But I made everything in this room except for the dresser or the table. I even made a hanger out of a paperclip. Crocheted all of that. Made the pillows. You recognize the something that was on your page and Facebook as well. I borrowed it. The wine room. I love wine. And I made those. Made the whole wine rack. Made everything in this room with the exception of the TV, the buttons on the wall, the Coca-Cola, and the Rubik's Cube. And that little chest in the back. But I made everything else. The Uno cards, I just cut that off of a Uno box. But everything else I made. Printed that picture from Facebook and just minimized it. Used stirrers and painted the frame. Made that. Everything in this room I made except for the paintings. So those were done. I'm going to call their names. Reverend Nan, my sister Susan, and my son Todd. They actually painted those for me. I made that little thing. The flooring in all the rooms, with the exception of the hallway and the wine room, it's just construction paper from Hobby Lobby. I made everything in this room. Now this room, the furniture was given to me again from my mentor and my godson, Dominic, as a Christmas present. So I had to put the furniture together and I just painted it to my taste. Even broke down and made a trash barrel. The rugs. Got real toilet paper on that. The mosaic tile was from Dollar Tree. $1.25 is my little scale. I got that little piece from a vintage store. Not quite sure what it is, but maybe an incense holder. But one of my favorite rooms, the living room. Again, my mentor, the piano and the couch and chair. People gave me some things. I hope you see it in the room. That's my daughter and my son. My maternal grandmother on the left, my mom on the right top, and my paternal grandmother on the bottom right. The little dogs I got from Dollar Tree. And I made the table and the end tables. Just wood. I had these skin tone colored crayons. I colored the top and then I just put clear nail polish over it. Again, the flooring from Lowe's. I made all the books and the bookcase. These were just jewelry pieces from Walmart. I made the coat rack. Got my packages ready to go to the mail. This was actually very fun to do. As I said, I still have a little ways to go with some minor details. Like some of the rooms don't have curtains. But the washer dryer gift from my mentor and godson. And just love this. Made a little clothesline in the back. I thought that was funny. I don't own the rights to the music. And I made this little laundry basket. And then one of my other favorite rooms is the kitchen. And the last room. I did not make this. That's my mom's actual recipe that in her own writing. I made all the furniture. This furniture was gifted as well as a Christmas gift. The stove, sink, refrigerator, clock. And these cabinets, I made them all. The backdrop is from Dollar Tree. And they sell it in the automobile section. I thought it was pretty cute. I could just throw it on the wall, but I made Mary's Gong Crackers. I made all the Ruffles, Snickers, Twizzlers. But the other things were gifted as well. I did not make that. I just made the placemats. Made the Scott's tissue. So that's my house. I hope you enjoyed it. Sorry the video's a little long. But in order to capture it all, it's still a work in progress. Stay tuned to my channel for other things.